how I look right now. My arm definition, you could see a little bit more defined. I'm getting that little tricep. And I just finished working out, so with this salsa. I want to encourage you, keep going, keep grinding, keep pushing, do more squats, do more reps, eat more salads, eat more vegetables, eat more fruits, like keep going guys and do not give up. My goal last year was to become smaller than what I am right now and I've gotten there, and I'm also pursuing my nutrition certificate. So this time next year, I want to see my growth within my physical body, my mentally, my spiritual life, and also financially. So I want to challenge you guys 3 months from now, 4 months from now, if you're watching this video, like challenge yourself to be something different, do something different. Focus on you, believe in yourself, because if you don't believe in yourself, nobody else is going to believe you. If you were to tell me something about some product and you strongly believe in it, then I'm going to strongly believe in it too, because I believe in you. So in order for you to believe in something, you need to start believing in yourself. And that's where you start taking yourself serious. Everybody's going to take you serious. So when people are like, oh, I want to lose weight, and then 2 days later they're eating like pizza or they're eating bad, people are not going to take you serious. It's just like another thing that people say, like, oh, I want to get a new job, and then they're still 2, 3, 4 years down the line still at the same job. You want a new job, freaking do something about it. Do something about your weight, do something about whatever that is bothering you, and you want change, do something. Do something. And if you're not doing anything, then stop complaining. Stop complaining about your weight. Stop complaining about the job, because obviously you haven't like gone anywhere. You're still doing the same thing. So take yourself serious. Give it all you got, guys. Do not give up on yourselves and keep going, keep pushing. And I hope this video encourages you. And I hope. Update, I am drinking bananas, strawberries, almond milk, smoothie. Update, we're on these what is this slide? I don't know, there's some swings. We're gonna go real high right now. Let's hope I don't get kicked out. Let's hope we don't get kicked out.
Oh my god. Oh crap. I forgot how scary this is. Oh my god, I'm really scared. Oh crap. Oh Jesus Christ.